Hey everyone, in this video we're going to show you how to embed a form into a Shopify online store. First we need to be logged into our Shopify account and make our way to the dashboard screen. From there we can navigate to a page in where we want to embed our form. For this example, I want to add in my form onto my Contact Us page. So I will click on Pages on the left side menu, which will take me to the Pages category page, which then I can move and scroll down a little bit to see all the pages that I have created. For this example, I just have Contact Us, so I will click that. After clicking on Contact Us, then we get taken to the Contact Us page detail screen. And here is where we are able to add in our embed code for our form. We will need to click on the Show HTML icon, which is the brackets with a slash in between them. And once we do that, the box will change to an HTML editor in which we can add in our embed code. We can paste that in and then click Save at the top. Then let's click on the View Page link to see a preview of our Contact Us page. As you can see, the form is there, but it is being cut off. To fix this, we need to go back into the Page Detail screen and edit our form's embed code a little bit. Now to edit the form, we need to look for a few specific things. We are looking for the word height, an equal sign, and the quotation mark. In most cases when embedding a form, the height will be 100% to allow it to fit into any size container, large or small. In my case, since the area slash container I want to put my form in is a little small, I need to manually adjust the height. For the form, we can keep the width to be 100%, but need to change the height to be a certain pixel height. So we can go into the height and change it from 100% to say 500 pixels or 500 px. Then we can click Save at the top and let's see the page again. Perfect! There's our form and it is not being cut off, so that definitely worked. With the width being 100%, it is still going to be responsive for desktop and mobile, but now that the height is at a fixed mark, it will always appear at 500 pixels on a screen. Real fast to show you what I mean, I can click on the Customize button and it will take us back to the editor where we can toggle between desktop and mobile to see how our form looks. And there you have it. It is desktop and mobile ready. And just like that, you now know how to embed your form into your Shopify online store. With Shopify, you will need to remember to adjust your form's height, but after that, it'll still work for desktop and mobile screens. Thanks again for watching the video. Leave a thumbs up if you found the video useful and subscribe to our YouTube channel to know when a new video drops. Thanks again, and we'll see you on the next one.